ज्ञान तिमिरांधस्य ज्ञानं जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमो महाबदन्याय कृष्ण प्रेम प्राय कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरसुते गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायतराले कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय सदभक्ताय नमो यं प्रव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरह कातरया जुहाव पुत्रेति तन्मयतया सर्वोभिनेदो तं सर्वभूतहृदयं मुनिमानतोऽस्मि तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तं न मां चरणन्ति। सो कवि कर्णपुर दैट आई टोल्ड यस्टरडे इन माय क्लास He has written in his book the glorification of Guru Goswami, how he was near and dear to Sri Sachinandan Gaudhari. There were so many near and dear to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, so many devotees, but they all had honor and so much so much favor and so much Gaurav Patra. He was Sabare Kripa Gaurav Patra. Kripa and Gaurav Patra. He was Has he written? Swamiji?
Yes.
What? Yes, 1, 2, 3.
Mahaprabhu Jata Vada Vada Bhakta Matra Rupa Sanatana Sabar Kripa Gaurav Patra Srila Rupa Goswami and Sanatan Goswami with the object of love and honor for all the great devotees of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
Is anyone coming from Vrindavan? Sri Sachinandan used to ask him, how my Rupa and Sanatana is there? Somewhere in Jagannath Puri with Mahaprabhu. And somewhere in Vrindavan, to whom Mahaprabhu had ordered that you should be in Vrindavan. And by his order, Sri Rup, Sanatan, Bhakta Raghunath, Das Raghunath, Srila Gopal Bhakta Goswami, Jiva Goswami, and so many were there in Vrindavan. So he is asking about them. Kaise rahe Rup Sanatan? Kaise rahe? Kaise bharag? Kaise bhojan? What?
Did someone?
If someone returned to his country after seeing Vrindavan, the associates of the Lord would ask him questions. They would ask those returning from Vrindavan, how are Rupa and Sanatan doing in Vrindavan? What are their activities in the renounced order? How do they manage to eat? These were the questions they asked.
Why am I explaining all these things? That you should know what is called bhajan. What we are doing? Actually not bhajan. It may be some word, some blend. And sometimes not some blends also. So we should try to follow. So they used to tell what bhakti, all the devotees who are coming from Vrindavan. What they used to reply? Aniket duhen, bane jata vrikshavan, एक एक वृक्ष तले एक एक रात्रि शयन.
The brothers actually have no fixed residence.
All they have a residence. Very, very beautiful land. All facilities. All. If no bathroom, then we cannot be there. No facility other, no fan, no cold making machine.
Refrigerator.
But there,
telephone.
In their forest, they used to live under one tree today, another night, another tree, and thus no home, home life they used to live. And more?
They reside beneath trees, one night under one tree, and the next night under another.
Vipragrihe sthul viksha, kaha madhukari, sukta ruti chanai sivaye bhog palhari.
See the Rupa and Sanatan Goswami beg a little food from the houses of the brahmanas, giving up all kinds of material enjoyments. They only take some dry bread and fried chickpeas.
Karuva matra hate, kantha chheda bahirvas, kshma kata sarsanam narpan ullas.
They carry only water pots, and they wear torn clothes.
Water pot of gold or necklace?
Diamond
or silver? What?
Clay pot.
Only clay pot. That anyone can attest to. Then?
They always chant the holy names of Krishna and discuss his pastimes. In great jubilation, they also dance.
Ashta prahar Krishna bhajan. Chari danda sayan. Nam sankirtan preme sehu nahe kono din.
They engage almost 24 hours daily in rendering service to the Lord. They usually sleep only an hour and a half, and some days when they continuously chant the Lord's holy name, they do not sleep at all.
Kaho bhakti rasa shastra kare likhan, chaitanya katha sune kare chaitanya chintan.
Sometimes they write transcendental literatures about devotional service, and sometimes they hear about Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and spend their time thinking about the Lord.
Ei katha suni mahanter mahasukh hoy chaitanya kripa jahe tahe ki bismar chaitanya kripa rup likhi achen apne rasamit sindhu granthe mangala charane.
When the personal associates of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu would hear of the activities of Rupa and Sanatana Goswamis, they would say, what is wonderful for a person who has been granted the Lord's mercy? Srila Rupa Goswami has personally spoken about the mercy of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in his auspicious introduction to his book, Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu.
No bhajan kuturi at all. No bhajan kuturi. No anything, paraphernalia to keep. Nothing. Homeless always, kutirless. And he used to, they used to be all six, like ten. One, night, one, three, in their cell. Mosquito net, or so much mosquito there. No need. How, why they used to do? That Krishna, with gopis and gopals, with Gopal, Sakha and Gopi. He has played so many pastimes in each, under each tree, to remember this. They were renounced from beginning, nothing to be new, that I will be attached to this tree. Never. We can be attached. Anything. But they never. Only Krishna is there, Radhika is there. Or Swami, who is Swamini? Or their master. And Krishna? Or the Pranath of Swamini. Nothing else there that this is mine. So, 113 says, 119, to remember the past times. Oh, you are not free. You are highest class of devotee. Please tell me, inspire me in my heart. that what pastimes was here, Krishna done with gopis or sakhas in cow herding. All the trees in Vrindavan, what they are? Jatkin chitrin gulmeki kadamukham goste samastang hita sarvanand mukunda daitang lila nikulam shastre re muhur muhur nishtang chitang jantya brahma dera pisastihan tato sarvanita. All the trees, creepers, gold, and all things are what they are. Coincidental. Oh. Servant of Radha and Krishna conjugal. Even snakes, scorpions, even lions, all are helpers, helping. Once Srimati Radhika has so much anger with Krishna, and she was returning to his home, and he had so much anger, ma. When she went some distance, a snake stand down his horse, like horse, force he did. And at once, horse was very
afraid.
And she returned back, and running quickly, and she came in the lap of Krishna. So, this serpent is nothing, transcendental servant of Radha and Krishna. At that time, Krishna wanted to break his anger, to satisfy. But he was not in the mood to give sulky mood. But quickly, in a moment, she was touched. So all scorpions, all are like this. Servant of Krishna. So Brahma even, Shankar even, wants to be a gulma. Uddhav, you know, he wanted to be a blade of grass or grass in Vrindavan. That gopi will go to meet Krishna, and that the thick dust of gopis, I will have songs to have in my day. So everything in Vrindavan life. You know, in Bhandirbhat, once Nanda Baba taking Krishna first day. Krishna sitting in his lap at baby Krishna. He will kiss and I will do like this. So Krishna taking very dear son, very baby, and he came to Vrindavan. Oh, it was so much cloud scene. Oh. In the sky. And some rains were coming. And cloudy day. And jungle forest very deep. So it was like a night. Krishna, Nanda Baba became some fearful. Oh, what should I do if clouds are coming down with so much water? Then, in the meantime, he saw for the daughter of Vishwanu Maharaj. He recognized, and she came at once, and she wanted to take Krishna in her lap. And Krishna gladly went, and Srimati Radhika taking Krishna, and she disappeared, and came to Vrindavan, and she became quite young. And Krishna also was very beautiful, young. And then Brahma came, and he recited the mantra. And Lalita Vishaka all came, Jogmaya all came. And Gandharva Vivaha was done. Married for that. Oh, they. By the mantra and by the order of Brahma. And they exchanged their garlands. And all Sakis began to sing the song of
marriage
ceremony. And so many pastimes were there. Krishna and Baldev with all gopal boys when they go, used to go to cow herding,
oh,
they used to play so many kinds of plays there. Nana Prakash Vivid Bhojan Krida Kautuk. To play, or setting something and giving to each other, laughing himself and making laugh to others. And they used to play on the branches of the tree, Bandirvat, who was miles and miles long, crossing Jamuna. And they used to play hide and seek and so many things. So, when he used to go to Bandirvat, he used to play, oh, they pray to Krishna. Oh, tree, you are not tree. You are pure devotee of Krishna. Please tell, what are the pastimes of Krishna here? And they used to inspire. So each tree they used to be. Here in Western current they used to call that. Never is colored. They have only one clay pot to drink water. And anyone cannot distill them. Still, okay?
Yeah.
Cannot. Because it has no value. Sometimes they used to keep something dry chapati, healing water. And then it used to be smooth somewhat.
Okay.
And without salt or anything, they used to take it. Sometimes never, only they will see whether in this room all kinds of facility is there, bathroom, latrine, everything is here or not. First base. They don't want to take prasadam so much. Oh, they will see this facility. Then how they can be there? So their soul. So there are some facilities to take baths in India, especially near Vrindavan, and being with a high class of devotee. Without money, you cannot go from here to there. I cannot go. I am bound by these things. Your railway ticket, your car ticket, your aeroplane ticket, without money it cannot be done. And India, no need of all these things. On foot you can go here and there. You can bake something anywhere, any chapati, anything. So in India it is. So even devata, demigods, want to have a birth in India. Here we are bound by so many problems. Oh, there. So he is telling like this. He used to bake something, sometimes, for a devotee of Brahmin caste. Because their character is so high, no sin, nothing. So they sometimes used to take madhukri from there. And sometimes nothing, whole night life. They never feel any avasyakata. These lights cannot go there. Electricity or anything. Even such, if you have touched, they will cut your head and they will take it. So, they used to burn some leaves, dry leaves. And there, in their life, they used to write books. On Kalpatra. Kalpatra, you know? Palm leaves. Sometimes in Bhojapatra. After Jiva Goswami, some paper of red, thick and rough, was discovered and it went to India. Then they began to write something. So, always non-sankirtan, doing there. And always remember Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sachinandan Gaur Hari, especially Rupa Goswami. He always used to remember with tears. And he has written himself in his Chaitanya, Sapir Sami Sindhu Mangala Charanam. Just, Hridi Jasya Prenaya Parvatyato Aham बराको अपि बराक रूपो अपि तस्य हरे पदकमलं वन्दे चैतन्य देवस्य. Always. Oh. Remembering the mercy of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. First Mahaprabhu and then anything else. So doing always. Oh, this is the process of our bhajan. Amos, like this Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was there for 10 days in Prayag on the bank of Ganges and Jamuna, Triveni. And then he became to hotel, to Rupa Goswami. Prabhu kahe sunaru, bhakti rasir lakhan, sutrupe kahi tar vistar na jaya gana. I'm telling one drop of bhakti ras, only one. And it will drown whole world in this one drop. It is paravar samudra. Endless, deepless, so much deep. Oh, this ocean of ours. Only I am telling you one drop. Imat Brahmanda Bhadyanam. And he began to. Oh, one kirtan. You. Yasamati Nandana Braja Parana.